I want to get back to this game. Hold on, make sure I'm recording. Anyway, welcome back to part two of Metal Hellsinger. Let's rip and metal. I don't know if that's going to be a thing, but man, I want to get back to this game. As soon as I do my two video, yeah, I want to definitely get done with my marathon and any other game so I can set some time around this freaking awesome game. Now, let's rip and metal. Yeah! Oh!
Judge's second aspect just waiting for us. The judge was an awful sore loser.
On to the next level. And rhythm. Boss fight! Inferno Invocation. Invocation. Oh. Yeah, hold on. Make sure I record. Did she just do a Terminator? Wait, is this the same boss? By the power of rock! I have the power! Yeah! Stop! I'm having a good time. Let's get it. Oh my gosh, you're tough!
Behold the face of infernal justice!
That doesn't seem good! Well, aren't you burning since you're in hell? Whoa! Oh, this music's so epic! Rocket.
Now she's got this. She ain't gonna stop now.
Well, that freaking sucks. That's all right. Let's get it. Oh yeah. Aspect defeated. Now let's rock on to the next. Well, I guess Hal, if I make it here. Thank you, PlayStation. Yo, him. Yo? Hat. New torments. The hounds. Bring out the hounds of hell. Okay, cool. Is it weird that I want to replay the levels so I can see if I can get better? Yeah, I took some damage. But I did pretty good. Overall. I was definitely in my fury. All right, let's continue. No, not the tutorial. Do I want to play normal? I kind of want to. I'm so used to the GOAT. All right, let's do it. One additional weapon. Yeah, that works. Always equipped, always equipped. Okay. Sigils. Let's see what we can do. No? Could have sworn we could equip the... okay, that's some DLC stuff. So we get, like, about 4 guns. And a bow and arrow, if we have the DLC. I don't know. The DLC is looking mighty, mighty appealing. I'm playing it again. Yes, I'm replaying it, but I'm trying to get better at the game. And plus, I'm trying to get used to the game, too. I already got used to the game. I'm ready for it. My gosh, this game is just too freaking great. I'm only gonna stop at 30 minutes, but I don't know. This one might actually convince me to do another 50 minutes, because I've been having so much fun!
The first hell was Vogue, full of cold and ice.
Okay, we can skip this, because we've done this. Alright, definitely get used to it. Oh no! I'm on the music now! Time to rock and slay like a... Bring out the hounds of music! Let's get it. Let's get it. You're done. Ha! Seems like a glitch.
Well, conquering Vogue gave me knowledge of myself. My ultimate, I guess you could say.
Gosh, this music's so freaking cool.
Weren't the unknown's best job. But she'd get it next time.
Yeah, that's in session. Very fun. That was so fun. Absolutely fun. I'll get better at the game. I will master this game. Let's see. What? Let's do a lamb. Let's just see what happens if I do the lamb on this one. I want to see how easy they are when we do this. Yeah, I'm curious of what happens if we do, like, lamb to the slaughter. I'm curious. I know this will probably take away from the time of the video, but I actually want to kind of go... I absolutely want to pretty much dominate. Let's do it. Gosh, I love this gameplay! Yeah, it makes it so much easier. I kind of like the challenge. It makes it too easy. I kind of like the challenge. That's just me. But damn, it's fun! Let's get it! I'm in my flow now. It's like you're doing your own music video. Oh, I'm feeling the beat. Get it? Through fire we consume. Let's get it. Gosh, this is so awesome! Now get wrecked! God, there was a tap! But... That was so sick! Let's get it.
Well, Conker Invoke gave me knowledge of myself. My ultimate, I guess you could say.
Reignite. This spell is your decree. Go from beyond. Death overground.
Let's get slammed. Damn it.
Going good. Call me a pessimist because I had a bad feeling about what was coming.
Why did you jinx us, dude? This game is so awesome. Skippy. Yes. This game is so awesome. I'm not talking as much because it's so awesome. Dang it! Uh-oh. There we go. Find me! Yeah, you're dead now. Sorry, the rock music had to end. Gosh, I got so much use. I got so much use in this game, and it's freaking awesome. Every time I play it, I'm just like, let's get it. It's been a while since I had a game where they just literally got me so pumped up since Doom. Thank you. Thank you guys for giving us this. All right. I gotta do yell at him. Ah. Yeah, this really does crimp your, like, reflexes. Not on purpose. No, we're gonna do GOAT. That's how we're doing this. Oh my gosh, its music is so cool! This should not be this cool. Okay, we can only do one primary. Ah! Okay. And so once you beat the game, then, okay. Shotgun. It's kind of that slow weapon, but the pistols are so cool. I'm throwing the pistols. We'll make it work. We will make it work. Time to convince this.
It went the way the judge didn't want it to go. Stygia fell. The unknown got back more of her voice, and I... Well, I got back a bit more of what I'd lost.
That's cool.
Power, yeah. But memory, too. It was just a flash of something from a long, long time ago. Like I said, hell steals your memory.
Well,
yeah. No one remembers what they were down here. Or if they do, just enough to make them suffer. It was all coming back to me. Judge sent every scholar in the hell to see what they could learn about the unknown.
This prophecy appears to be dubiously relevant. It says the hells will fall when an archangel is slain at the infernal throne by a hell. The hells. Tell me, Hierophant, are Yelm's armies ready?
No, I'm not checked out of the story. I think the story fits. I just don't think it's anything groundbreaking. But the original Doom, and Doom 2016, they were really heavy on story. They were just about the environment, killing demons, and looking freaking badass. That is enough said. And that's what you're doing. You're saying to be badass, but with the power of rock. I'm thinking of Doom Eternal, like, fight like hell, and you are fighting like hell because you're in hell. Huh, man, what a time we live in, huh? Anyway. Stay on night.
Yeah, demons were waiting on us in Yelm, our next port of call, but at least at the start. Dead quiet.
Oh, let's do it! New music to jam to!
The smart money is probably not on us, but who don't love an underdog?
I mean, we all like underdogs. Charlie Baker's right. Oh yeah, I got in used to this now.
Of Yelm's Death Garden, as I recall.
What new enemies we're fighting? Oh! Gotcha, that time! This is epic as Guilty Gear's music, and that's it.
Distance. That's all she wants.
God, this music is so freaking cool!
Eyeless wobbles out, puking acid, or worse.
Da-da-da-da. What?
Unknown picks up Vulgar, Breaker of Souls.
Oh my gosh, what is this? Oh my gosh! That's so freaking cool!
Statues left standing in the cathedral.
Big fucking god, big fucking god. Big fucking god, big fucking god, big fucking god. Big fucking god, big fucking god, big. What? Alright. But we're going to stop it here. I'm sorry to end it like this. It's probably an awkward spot to end it. And you guys were probably saying, I want more. And I'm saying, yes, I want more too. It's been 40 minutes. And we're going to end it here so we can basically continue the next videos. There will be definitely more Metal Hellsinger coming up in the future. So of course, leave that like, comment, or subscribe. And have a good morning, good afternoon, good evening. And stay tuned for more rocking. Alright. That was fun. That was super fun. I can't wait to get back to this one.